Okay, this morning it has been a horrid development. It was this phone, it's a Nokia phone, that was emitting extreme amounts. It was on mobile data, and it was on flight. It wasn't on flight mode. When I switched off mobile data, the levels of radiation didn't go down. I was measuring them with this device. So it didn't have Wi-Fi on. And it didn't have mobile data. It didn't have Wi-Fi on. It just had usual mobile network on, and it had mobile data on. And it was emitting levels of -7 dBm. Which is more than 100 megawatt per square meter. I don't know what M stands for, MW square meter, which is very high. It's on the red levels. Okay, anyway, so what happened? Let's have a look what will happen now when we put on the flight mode. Take off the flight mode, okay? Let's have a look what will happen here. Look. Okay, that's sort of usual. From the beginning, when you sort of start contacting the network, the mobiles do rise like this. So shouldn't be, so the levels do rise like this from the beginning. What happened? Isso sim, mas tudo bem. This is the usual net. Now. Pasak paldies, ka es sargāju mūs, nevis apsaukām mani. Tu neveic tādu, tev bija tas jādara, nevis man. So now I put the mobile data on, and look what's happened. God gracious. This is really scary. Freaking hell. Is it? Paņem, pasties, kas te notiek?
Un tad dīrs es jums vēlreiz saku, nākuj.
Sarkanajā zonā?
Lai ir, ble, kaut ble, zilajā, nākuj. bet Agnes ir bez sūtīgi, vēl veselu nedēļu, divas nedēļas.
Nu, ko es varu darīt, ka tāds laiks?
Šitā, bļa, Latvijā, bļa, brūk, ir cilvēl, bļa, tā kā tā ir šodien, ar tad ir tā kā inā.
Latvijā vispār nekas tāds nenotika.
Tu vēl hužāk notika. Leduskāpi, kas jums tiek traucē, nākuj?
Viņai bija citā istavā, nu jā, bet tas bija diezgan smags variants ar leduskāpi. Nu, bet nu nāc apsties, kas te notiek, nu?
Nu, jau man pie kārši.
Tu pats vari apstīties? Sūsu škaļi līdz. Tu vari sāk slēgt ārā datus?
Neko es neslēgšu ārā, nāko, bļēt.
So generally, young people don't understand this, and they don't shut down these devices, and they are getting infertilized. This is what is happening. There will be no next generation, there will be no children. Yeah, they don't understand this. They are just sort of, this is too much for them to take. This is how they look. This is sort of the zombies. They love these mobile devices. That's their sort of life in them. Their life has moved into these mobile devices that are cooking them. And the cats around them, too. So, Happy New Year! This is a heavy time. And we have to master electromagnetic radiation that is all around us now. And all the devices have to be switched off. We don't have to be victims of this electromagnetic radiation war. We take control over it now. This year,